Do it.
So your boss?
Oh, it was definitely good at that.
Definitely good at that. She'll probably give you a raise if you do that. Early access.
Goodbye.
The Asian guy. I have to be. If you're white or black. Him, my king dog barks. No.
Have you ever won?
Nope.
Black people, they'll steal your shoes. You better hide your bullets, because they'll shoot you.
Oh, I am black, see? So, Brayden, I bet you couldn't even win.
I bet you I could, bro.
Okay, next week. You have 1 week, okay? You play all you want, play as much you want, or as least as you want, as long as you have to get a win. Why? That's so dumb, like, the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Wow, what that blue mark is. I can't look straight down when I do, or else I won't make it to the overpowered blue spot. See how far I am from it? Oh, the storm is coming, Brayden. What is that? The bus only goes one direction, and it looks like other people are going. Yep. There's one tomato town.
Would you just leave your party?
Join us from seeing if Dallas is in here. I think there's people here. Brayden? I have this town to myself. There's 100 people. A bunch of people have already died, and I have this whole town to myself. This is one of the most towns. Never mind, there's no. Nope, that's my shadow. I might hide, actually. It's a good strat.
You think he's drunk?
Drink that soda poison.
But this game looks cool. Looks like ace, but easier to play, unless, like, unless...
Yeah. Hey, I got my first kill, Brayden. A blue AR! Yes, Dallas? You said let us join? I'm doing really good right now, though. I have a blue AR. Why?
Ethan doesn't believe me that I have the umbrella now.
You have the umbrella? No, you don't. Do you? Question. Have you won a round yet? When? Okay, maybe then. I bet you died right at the start and you got your teammate to carry you. Because you're not good at the game. Yeah, you hide in bushes and you wait for people to get close. Yeah, that's what I'm doing this round. I'm 46th. There's 46 people left. They're not in a place. No, I have 8 bandages. You're gonna lag like balls. Okay, I died, Ethan.
Ethan, Dallas. Ready up. We're waiting for Ethan now. I don't know where he went. There he is. I have the perfect spot. I have two good spots. Behind Willie Woods. Other behind the woods, there's two chests there, guaranteed. And there can be up to six, or up to nine chests. And there's another spot that I know there's guaranteed one chest and a bunch of guns. And a lot of people go there, so they're easy to kill. Everyone's dumb who goes there. No, because everyone drops down, not in the mountain where all the stuff is. I drop down on the mountain. Drop down and kill everyone. Snipe them. But it's a good risking hazard of you dying too. I see right here. Oh, they're right there. Okay, on the mini-map. Just tell me when you load in. Oh, they're there. Or over here. No, but we can run there after. We just need to drop here. There's some good loot. It's not that big mountain, by the way. There's a certain mountain you have to drop on. There's a good spot out there, actually. A really good, like, loot. But let's go to my spot. So. Okay, we go to the blue one. Go blue. The bus moves so slow. I wish it moved faster. Nobody ever goes there, by the way. Like, they'll go into the woods and pick the stuff up, but behind the woods, no one goes, really. There's a couple people who know. Who dropped already, Giz? There's a little base. The one I'm going to right now. Yeah, we have to take it over. It's a really good spot, trust me. Okay, he's leaving. Okay, he got the first chest. Go away! Noda. What? Because I'm dead. It's a good spot. Nobody ever goes there. Those people are like noobs. No. People normally don't go there. It was probably all one team. I already told him. No, let's go to the mountain. I'm telling you, dude, it's good. If you're white or black, picking Jesus over dogs. And guys, there's a certain spot that you can't just drop, and there's a certain mountain you have to go to. Okay, well, not right on the air is not where it is. Okay, I'm dropping, just because I want to be right on the mountain. I don't want to wait, because if someone else does go here, people do go here sometimes. Ooh, I think I'm directly above the mountain. Yeah, I am. It's on this mountain here, guys. There should be at least one or two chests, a lot of loot. Yeah, okay. Open the chest quick. Grenade launcher. Grenade, get it right. That was a long release. Dallas, you want a healing potion? I only have a grenade launcher. I honestly need a new weapon. That will literally kill every single one of us. Okay, let me meet up with you guys. Wait for me. Please, try to get bricks. Yeah, wood's good for stairs. Bricks are good for everything else. We need to get more to the middle, like here. Watch out. There's people over here. I only have a grenade launcher. It's only good for taking out houses. There's someone in that base. There's someone in the broken down house there. There might not be anyone, just leave it. You see someone, kill him. Watch out! Ethan, behind you! I'm being shot at, I'm gonna get shot at any second, at the tree. Ethan, get a gun, a range gun at the tree. There's a tree. Braden! I'm dying because of Braden! I got a grenade launcher. There's like four more people coming. Braden, stop! No, you're not. You did it on purpose. Wait. You know what, you guys pick this town. That mountain's really good. Like, I literally go everywhere. I go that place every time, pretty much. But remember, if we're close enough to the dock, let's go to the dock. There's really good stuff there.
Okay, so Lucas apparently knows everything there is to know on this game. He plays one round, knows everything.
What, Brayden? Yeah, one round, as in like 20. And I probably pretty much know everything about the updates. Brayden, play one round and I'll play one round and I will get in a bigger place than you. Yep. No, he's got one. It's coming from right there. Don't go to the dock then, go right there again. Let's go. Let's go right there. I'm dropping in 3, 2, 1. I'm going. I'm plopping this next time it comes near me. It's fine, there's a couple houses on the outskirts. Yeah guys, there's a bunch of houses on the outskirts here that I'm gonna take over. There's a chest in here. Oh, watch out, someone's on me, with me. Okay, there's no chest here. I'm dying, dude. I'm dead next time I get hit. Okay, I'm just about dead. I need a backup. Even if you hit me, I'm dead. I'm one hit away. What? No, unless you have a med kit like I'm using right now. Yes, I am. Brayden, just stop! Everyone's saying on the mic, Brayden, right now to leave. Yes. You might not think Dallas and them would say that, but you know, they really are. Huh. Yes, I probably would, Brayden. Okay. Yeah, I know. Okay, let me get that, let me get that. I get the stuff out of it. Dude, there's two med kits. You want one? Okay, let's meet up with Giz. Let's meet up with Giz. Okay, I'll meet you at Greasy Grove. Everyone go to Greasy Grove. I have a gun, not a good one. At close range, it's probably the best gun, better than a shotgun. You sure you don't want that med kit? I have 5 band-aids, med kits. Okay, dude, I'm getting this house and we need to chill here in this house. Leave some loot at the bottom, okay? There's bullets at the bottom, don't touch it. Okay, I'm breaking into the house from the side, so don't be scared. There's an ammo pack down here. I don't know. tell us when you're coming in here. I take it. Yeah, I'll leave those bullets there. Yeah, lots of people do that. Yeah, I see it. I got it. No, it's not even a golden chest. Ooh, there's a blue AR over here, though. I didn't mean to. Oh, I'm dead. There's three of them. No. Through the window. Sorry, I forgot. Burton, you want to see a character dance? Here you go. I'll show you later. Okay, it's gonna drop over top. It's fine, it's fine. Yeah, loot lake. That was, don't go to the, well, are you guys wanna go to the little house or the lake lake? Or you guys wanna spread up? Okay, Dallas, go to the lake. Someone auto put it on. No, come with, no, don't, no, I need someone over by the dock with me. Yeah, I got a med kit. Where is he? I'll shoot him down. Dallas, there's a golden chest in here somewhere. Should be right there. I'll take that. I hear fire. Get in, I have a med kit. Get in. He took it.
kill him.
Not Dallas, sir. It's that guy there. Well, I mean, no, don't take our med kits. I'll take a gun. I have a 3-burst. Dallas, is that you smashing? Okay, let's leave him, leave him. Dallas, don't hit circle either. Where is he? I didn't know there was. You had some decent stuff too. Where?
Under there, Lucas.
Wait. Lucas, it's under there. Shut up, Brayden!
Why? You're mad because I'm talking while you're playing?
Close app and join back. Well, when he killed me, when he took the medkit, I'm just like, no. This medkit was for Ethan. And I'm just like, nope. I look at your health and I'm like, you're too low. You have to sacrifice. Dude, you see, hey, Dallas, you see how it says fill? Put it on no fill. Put it on no fill. Invite Ethan too. Everyone join up on Ethan. Put it on no fill, it's on fill right now. Put it on no fill.
You don't want another person to report you.
So you can just report someone once and they get kicked offline. Oh. Yeah, but not during their game. No, but they won't get kicked out during the game. I bet you he kicked you out right as he left. Or he blocked you. stop.
Everyone's gonna drop on it, but still, let's go. Stop, Brayden! No, you're doing it on purpose, Brayden.
Yeah, you are. Face the fact, Brayden, that you are.
You're smacking against the coach because he's trying to play hockey, but trying to annoy me at the same time. You're going to the mountain. Yeah. Okay, I'm dropping on the top. Okay, no mountain on the, nothing on the top. Nothing on the second level. Yeah, I killed someone. I got first blood the other day, actually. I killed someone with the pickaxe. We both dropped on the top of the mountain, and we both dropped on top of the mountain, and I'm just like, hey, yeah, die. Someone's getting shot. Yeah, you can hear your mic. Well, I don't blame it for lagging and stuff. I have no guns, by the way. All I have is bandages. Ethan, you got any bricks? Or anything for me to have? Ethan, can you protect me? Okay, wait, I'm just gonna run into this bush. Yeah, I know, my remote. Okay, just defend me. I'm moving, his brain keeps on banging against the couch on purpose and saying he's not doing it on purpose. Okay, we're good. Nah. I'll let him play his hockey-ness. You said, right to there, to that farm, but, like, on top of that mountain right there. Yo, who's shooting? Oh. I set a marker. I'm blue. Yeah, what's that glowing thing in Dusty Depot there? Let me have it. It's a 3-rounder. I needed that. No. Chill out, buddy. Guys, watch out. Play tactical. There's gonna be a lot of people over here. Dude, we don't have time to break the truck because the circle's getting smaller. And there's still 66 people alive, which is really surprising. Here, guys, find a bush and hide in it for a while. Okay, I'm in a bush. Just chill in the bush here, wait. Yeah. Just for a bit. Because we're close enough to that mark. As I pull my pickaxe out. Dallas, I have a plan. We're gonna risk getting shot. Or wait, no, you see on top of that? Never mind. It looks clear, okay. I'm going over here, follow me. There's a bush. Oh, never mind, stay in your bush, stay in your bush. There's another bush right here. I'm trying to get closer to you guys. Yeah. What's in there? I need an assault rifle. Do you have one that I can use? Sorry, I'm just getting bricks. I have only 144. We need them for a base. Okay, guys, let's go to that blue marker and start setting up base. Okay, I'm in the truck. Throw the assault rifle down. Okay, let's go. I want that one. Go to this blue mark. What's that blue thing there? I mean, I guess it's a trap. Pick it up. I'll take it. No. Okay, guys, let's get up on the mountain now. Ethan, you have to meet us on top of this mountain. I'm starting to set up base. Guys, there's a supply drop. You want to go for it? Get on top of the mountain. It's not that far. It's not that far. Either way we have to get in the circle. So I'm rushing it. No. Yeah, I almost did. Okay guys, do you see me going for it? Is nobody going for the supply drop with me? It's gonna be too late when you get there. I'm getting shot at. Or drop down here. No, I didn't see him. I'm in the bridge. No.
I can take this. Dude, do you even see all my white weapons? I can take this. They're straight white weapons. I don't have one other colored weapon. No. No, don't leave him. I'll probably die here. I find someone. I'm gonna shoot them. Okay, I'm dead. Someone shot me from behind. We need to call stuff. Okay, guys, look at the top of the compass there, right? Call the, like, oh, if one's... Yeah, no, call if one's 280. Go 280, or 300. And we have to stick together, no leaving each other this time, like I did. Where are we headed, boys? It's coming right there. Oh no, everyone's gonna go there. Let's go to Greasy Groves. It's pretty far, but we can make it. I'm dropping. Okay, guys, on the outskirts of Greasy Groves, there's gonna be a bunch of, like, houses. You wanna rush Greasy Groves or the houses around it? Okay. I'm going houses. There's three people going to Greasy Groves, guys. Wait, two of them's going to the house where I'm at? Guys, there's been a smudge on my screen for so long.
Where is it? Where's the smudge?
Green, stop!
Where'd he go?
Someone's near me. I'm dead. There's three of them that rush, four of them that rush me. Ready up, Dallas. I need to wipe the smudge off my screen now. Found it. Dude, I got the smudge off. I always thought it was someone. Like someone rushing us. But I finally realized it was just a smudge. It's from right there. So you guys want to go to the wood one? The Willy Woods? Yeah, okay. Good job. I don't see why they would. Tell me when to jump. I have a jump. Okay, I'm jumping in 3, 2, 1, now. We can rotate to the farm. Go straight down. There's a little depot here, yeah. Okay, there's a chest at the bottom here. I'm picking up this pistol and going straight for the chest. I have a pistol and a 3-round burst, a green 3-round burst. Found a green shotgun and a blue something. But I'm rushing the blue right now. Okay, I have a blue shotgun. I got a blue A or blue trap, never mind. That there's an AR. Is don't shoot. Yeah. Ethan, follow me. What guns do you have? What guns do you have? What are they? Okay, so you're fine? Let's get a bunch of bricks. Why am I getting bricks from this? Okay, Ethan. Ethan, I'm breaking this and we're going. We're leaving here. Okay, let's go. Ethan, come down to me. Help me break this and we're out. Okay, how much metal do you have? Okay, I have 50 bricks and 120 metal. Yeah, we can go inside then. Let's go more inside. Okay, I'm just running a little bit. It's just like, I need you to follow me. Let's go to Tomato Town and see if we can loot anything there. Okay, watch out, watch out. Two people, just let them run. Kneel down, get in this wall here. Or stare at the area. They're in like 280, 285. On that mountain. Yeah. Can we just, like, do it this way? There's numbers on the top of the compass, and follow those. Yeah, but, yes, but I'm gonna forget that. Brain, stop! No, you did that on purpose, like, 100 times. Brain, shut up. You know what you're doing. You know what you're doing. You know what you're doing. Just stop. Okay, I see someone. They're building. They're at like N15. More like N345. Just chill out. Don't rush them. They're far enough away. Those were the same people I seen last time. Okay, I have a floor trap, so we need to find a base to chill in. Or you want to find a shrub and hide in it. Yeah, he's seen me. You get him, you have the long range. Which is long range. Okay, yeah, he's on the tomato building. Supply drop. He's rushing. Yeah, he is. Those people are. Need band-aids? No, you're fine.
Yeah. Yeah. I know. But I've been playing squad for 6 hours and 18 minutes. Just ready up though. Or Ethan, ready up. Yeah, he is. Who, me? No, Dallas, you're the girl. No, Ethan's the big black guy. It's all mixed up. It's early access. Give them a try. Yeah, how did it get so popular? It's early access. Like, it's beta. And it's so popular. And I honestly hope they don't charge money for this game, which they're going to. I have a floor trap, guys. We are heading from the bottom or the top. No, no. No, or yay, mountain, yeah. We're dropped, Ethan. I just wanted to be the first one down. I don't even know where it is. There it is. Obviously, it's gonna be the top. Yeah, I see it. Killed someone, but I'm dying. Well, I don't have ammo anymore. Okay, there's 4 people on the side of the mountain, Ethan. Don't come to me. Good idea, but probably already looted. The Deke Stellis. I killed him. It's out of ammo. I still would have won that gunfight if it wasn't out of ammo.
was too good to be true. I'm behind him while you're shooting him, and I'm just nailing him in the back. I have 50 friends online. 49, sorry.
Fun?
Yes.
Should I play?
Not right now.
Yeah? Yeah, give us a second.
How's it bedtime?
She said till 8.
Face off, next goal wins. Yes.
It's not 8 yet, so. Yeah. Yeah. Guys, Willie's wood. Are we far from it? Yeah. Stop!
Wet! In the floor.
It wasn't in the floor till you guys moved it. We can take them out. We just have to get there first. Just go to the maze, guys. Go to the maze. No, I'm going to the far one. Screw it. I have time. I'll make it. No, don't go to the maze. Come with us. Come with me. I won't make it on top either, but like... Yeah, I am too. I don't even know where it went. Where's the ting? Oh, there's the ting. Ethan, save a chest for me. There's two chests. No, we all get a... I'm jumping in that house too, dude. That's literally the overpowered spot. Save one chest for me. There's usually two. There's one there and one in the very top. Let me get the one in the very top. I'm only at 30 health somehow. No. I fell off a tree. Nope. Just give me a second. There's a med kit down here and that I need. There's someone here with a shotgun. And an AR. They didn't down me yet. I'm hiding under the stairs now. Just die, Dallas. Die. Because I want to play another. Dallas, are you dead? Yeah, it is. Yeah, don't lie. Lines are nice. It's not that hard to get into the army, especially in Canada. What does he have? Guys, go to Willie Woods. Yeah, well, everyone's going there, so. So, if we make it, though. I'm dropping now. Once I get above the trees, I'm falling fast. The first circle's happening in 51 seconds. I'm going fast now. I mean, why not? Of the trees. I'm going to the house. There's two chests in the overpowered house. You can just break through the maze, by the way. You don't have to actually do it. Ethan, I call a chest this time. I call the top chest. No, I get the top chest. If it's not there, then you get the other one. You can have that, I can get the top chest, you know? Oh, it's just a jump pad. There's nothing there. Yep. After this match. Someone's here, Ethan. I want to shoot, but I don't want a friendly fire. No, Ethan's fine. Yeah, he got hurt. He got swung by an axe. Hit by an axe. We're coming. Go to the circle, okay? I have a pistol, that's all. Wow, the circle's pretty far from us. Yeah, I'm already at 100 stone, so. Ethan, slow down a little bit. Mine a tree or something. Might as well just break the whole thing down. Oh, dude, there's usually a chest inside the maze. You know that, right? Oh, you did. It's over here. By Ethan. Yeah, it's normally right over here. Yep, right there. Should be right here. Yeah. Okay, can I have an AR? Because, you know, I kind of showed you where the chest is. Or that, whatever.
quick, we need to go. We only have 20 seconds. Okay, let's go. It's not really bonus time. The smoke still comes in, but it's slow. Guys, follow me. I'm coming down to you guys now. Guys, we need to get up this mountain. Or no, we don't. Yeah, we do. I'm going up here to grab this AR. Ethan, that's mine. I don't know what it is. No, it's a better shotgun than the one you gave me. What place? Dude, I don't have a gun to take these people out with. Yeah, I see them. They're right by me, I think. Ethan, we need a dip. Question, what were you doing with 4 medkits? I think Ethan's rushing it. Ooh, chest. Yeah, Ethan, we need to get deeper in the circle. I'm chilling here for you. I'm waiting for you. I'm near Tomato Town. I'm watching down the valley. Ethan, hurry up, though. We need to get deeper in the circle. Okay. Yeah. I think I just died. Nope. Yeah, okay. Jesus. What the heck? I didn't sign up for this. I hate being in the valley.
Ethan, just get his stuff and go. You're getting shot at again. I can't move the camera angle, so I can't tell. I'm going wrong.
Oh my god, you're so far and there's only 50 seconds left.
Ethan's gonna need some help. Yeah, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead.
Him's dead. No, you guys can leave if you want. You can't.
Let's do squad fail, bro. I'm ready. I'm ready. I was gonna set it to duo instead of squad. So it would be 4-2.
Fortnite. Oh, I got a kill and then I died in 20th. Well, see you guys later.